Want to speak real Norwegian from your first lesson? Sign up for your free lifetime account at NorwegianClass101.com.
Hi everyone, this is Annette from NorwegianClass101.com. Today we're going to look at top 10 tourist attractions in Norway. So let's get started. Bryggen. Bryggen. Bryggen ligger I Bergen. Bryggen ligger I Bergen. Bryggen is located in Bergen. So actually, Bryggen means the harbor. And this is a very famous tourist spot, which is also on UNESCO's World Heritage lists. And I used to work part-time at Bryggen in Bergen for some years. So this is a place I would really recommend. Det kongelige slott. The Royal Palace. Det kongelige slott der hvor kongen bor. Det kongelige slott der hvor kongen bor. The king lives in the royal palace. Actually, the Norwegian royal family is very close to the Norwegian people. And don't be surprised if you visit the palace and see the king walk around outside, if you're lucky. Geirangerfjorden. The Geirangerfjord. Geirangerfjorden en flott fjord. Geirangerfjorden en flott fjord. Geirangerfjorden is a great fjord. And as you might know, the word fjord actually comes from Norwegian fjord. So for those of you who don't know, fjord is a very long and narrow valley where basically the glacier has like melted and kind of created this very steep mountain formation. Holmenkollbakken. Holmenkollbakken. Holmenkollbakken et skihopp. Holmenkollbakken et skihopp. Holmenkollbakken is a ski jump. So Holmenkollbakken is a ski jump, but it's also situated in really beautiful surroundings, so you don't really have to visit Norway during the winter in order to enjoy a short trip to Holmenkollen. You can also check out the nearby ski museum and learn more about the many great skiers Norway has produced. Kjosfossen. The Kjos waterfall. Kjosfossen veldig bred. Kjosfossen veldig bred. The Kjos waterfall is very broad. Norway is known worldwide for its beautiful nature. So you don't have to visit this exact waterfall. There are many others you can see around in Norway as well. Lillehammer. Lillehammer Olympic Arena. Man kan stå på ski I Lillehammer. Man kan stå på ski I Lillehammer. One can ski in the Lillehammer Olympic Arena. If you visit Lillehammer, which is the name of a Norwegian city, you can also check out Hunderfossen. It's a family park with some huge troll statues and a lot of fun for the kids. Prekestolen. The pulpit's rock. Prekestolen på toppen av et fjell. Prekestolen på toppen av et fjell. The pulpit's rock is on the top of a mountain. Actually, this is one of the most beautiful places Norway has to offer. Tom Cruise visited the Pulpit's Rock just last year for his new Mission Impossible 6 movie. So if you want to see what it looks like, you should check that out. Vigelandsparken. Vigeland Park. I Vigelandsparken det mange statuer. I Vigelandsparken det mange statuer. In the Vigeland Park, there are a lot of statues. The most famous statue in Vigelandsparken is called Sinnataggen, which is just translated to an angry boy. So it's basically just a really angry boy standing there. If you have time, please go ahead and see it for yourself.
Nidarosdomen. Nidaros Cathedral. Nidarosdomen ligger nord I landet. Nidarosdomen ligger nord I landet.
The Nidaros Cathedral is located north of the country. Nidarosdomen is located in Trondheim, the third biggest city in Norway. Nidarosdomen is the burial place of an ancient Norwegian king, and it is also the northernmost medieval cathedral in the world, so it might be interesting to check out if you're in Trondheim.
Vikingmuseet. The Viking Ship Museum. Vikingmuseet har mange vikingskip. Vikingmuseet har mange vikingskip.
The Viking Ship Museum has many Viking ships on display. This is also a typical place to visit for school kids. And my class also went to the Viking Museum once to see, to learn more about the Norwegian Viking heritage. If you find yourself visiting Oslo, this is probably one of the places you wouldn't want to miss out on. Okay, everybody, that's all for today. Thank you so much for watching. We've been going through top 10 tourist attractions in Norway. And if you have any places in Norway you like to visit, or maybe a favorite place already, please let us know in the comment section below. Also, please don't forget to like and subscribe and go to NorwegianClass101.com for more material. Okay, that's all for today. Bye-bye. Ha det bra.